This is a declaration, definitely decorated audio authentication via verbal affidavit. I'm here to testify, rectify the death of my genre. The thoughts I ponder, they roam yonder. You'll wander in and out of these various social areas, barriers that I'm stuck behind. I find it quite nefarious. America's character doesn't fit its own narrative. The damn grand dragon used to stand where the sheriff is.
I was born in the end of the Reagan days, came of age in the Bush years, the era of push fear. Now that I've matured, I'm only sure of one thing. We failed to make real Dr. King's one dream. So this is for the white sheep riding to the beat, and my black piece is calm from the cautiously cross the street. Often we fall asleep behind the wheel of perception,
but I'm rhyming wide awake, driving a stake into affections.
The soul of these blues be the rhythm of the feeble. If it don't reflect back that, it isn't black people. If it's shucking and it's jiving just like an average Negro, I bet you that behind it is a European ego. We control not a thing, not a scene in this production. American corruption, a function of our destruction. A race war ain't a far-fetched thing, face it.
The way I see it going down is everybody versus the racist.
The sexist too, coming up next is you and the homophobes. Get rid of them all, clear the globe. When colors gaze at women, I'm made out to be the villains. Little Dylan feels like a victim and engages in killing. Which jigger with his opinions, to be able and willing to take an innocent position in the candlelight vigil. Need a torch for my civil rights in spite of these civic wrongs. Give my all, leg and arm.
Every single song.
Pot. I'll stir up the thickest plot. You'll be spit some filler pop, or we'll killer croc on these killer cops. Too many ass wipes, grab a mic and play it safe. I'll keep it light in the next life on a later date. Ain't afraid to demonstrate estimations that instigate. Wasn't bred in the States, I doubt you even get it, Drake. Gummy bears, soft lyricist. Ain't sure if it's the very last days or a scary new wave. Either way, they lack rudeness to enact improvement. Associate with real black movement, they ain't that stupid. I give a fuck if this stuff has a catch to a
critic.
You can lick my butt, what? This is rap music. Quick giving dap to the mass hats who can't do it. Line them up in tandem, I'll stamp them out in a tantrum. Tall, dark, and handsome, hold fans for ransom. This letter is an anthem, you can tell by the header that I...
Now I thought long and hard about what I should say. Figured I might lose a friend or two or three on the way.
But dude, there's so much fucking fakery and evil today. And if you can't relate, just think of me as Neo, okay? I perceive reality mathematically. And actually, the earth is overpopulated. Though you're obligated not to say that incarceration's a way to do away with populations that you can't exterminate. Because the Nazi nation made it obvious. When explicit, it isn't permitted. Now it's subtle, but it's still trouble. People still feel it. If I should fall, you can crawl to where I fell. Watch me hop back on the horse to continue the course. My talk, skywalk, summer gear, the force. Surface level ain't my purpose, I get into the source. I ain't programmed for slow jams, no man. My truth is my proof, I'm side to. I'll likely try to resuscitate white youth. Hi dude, I invite you to fight through the spite that I might wipe on the mic. It's all hype, but if you dig through the pain and the energy, even an enemy could potentially be a friend of me.
It's take las negras
y pe pataya,
musica negro,
to give you higher to levels that ain't low enough for the devils of trouble, who sonically got a lot on me, but ironically never say the things I gotta say in the way that I say them to the people I say them to, with the medium I say it through. Keep my little album once, give it like a day or two. Return it and confirm that what you learned was what you earned. And if you're missing all this stuff, you ain't listening hard enough. I don't mean to be berating you, afraid these are the terms. Except for my predecessors, professors in my profession, I'm stepping in the direction of reverence for their methods. But I question everything, never lessen the hunger, buddy. To those that I study under, a bump to my understudies. What a lovely little feeling to not have to be appealing to hype. Skip lunch, make rap,
fuck what you like.
It goes. I'm feeling mean, monster killer, Godzilla, Pantone, Gila Green. My inner scheme, a blue score, suited for this black life. They hear me, they gon' tell you that I act like what I rap like. And I do, or do I? But I don't, though, don't I?